Students, we are going to work on these questions. Can we divide the irregular solids symmetrically? If no, why? Na yerkaney ungalku sollina irregular solids vandha nama vandu symmetrically pirikka mudiyadhu. Line draw panna mudiyadhu sollina. Ipa funnel eduthukonga. Idhu vandu nama vandu ipdi pirichalume adhu vandu irregular ah dhaan irukku. Adhu pola umbrella, adhu pola maram, tree also. So we can write it no. Because we can't divide into two equal halves. Second question, write the English alphabets that can't be divided symmetrically. I am going to show you. In this sheet we have A to Z alphabets. See, we can divide A. Line of symmetry is drawn here. And when we fold and see, it is C here. This line and this side and this side also same size and shape. Same way B also, when we are dividing with the symmetrical line, up and down also size and shape are equal. Same way C also, D, E, F we can't divide it because we will not get same size and shape. Same way G also, H we can divide. Two symmetrical lines are there, one is from up to down, another one is side to side. And I also similarly we can divide with the two symmetrical line. J we can't do it. K we can do it with one symmetrical line. L we can't do. M we can do it. N we can't do. O we can do it. Two symmetrical line, two parts. And already B also we can't do it. Q, R we can't do. S we cannot do it. T we can do it. One line of symmetry we can draw, and U also we can draw one line of symmetry, and this side also same size and shapes. Same way V also we can divide. Both the sides are same size as well as shape. And W also we can do it. X we can divide two symmetrical line. So see here, when we are drawing a symmetrical line from up to down, this side and this side same size and shape. Same way horizontal line when we are doing it down as well as up, size and shape are equal. Same way Y also we can divide. Z we cannot divide. So see the alphabets which we cannot divide. F, G, J, L, N, P, Q, R, S and Z. Write it here. F, G, J, L, N, P, Q, R, S, Z. Third one is write the English alphabets which are divided symmetrically. I have explained to you. Except these letters, remaining letters can be divided symmetrically. So you can write it. See, circle has many lines of symmetry. Is it true? Why? ஆமாம், நிறைய லைன்ஸ் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரி இருக்குது. அதுக்கு எஸ்ன்னு எழுதியிருக்கிறேன். அது எப்படிங்கிறத நான் இப்போ உங்களுக்கு செஞ்சு காட்டுறேன். சி, ஐ ஹாவ் யூ சர்க்கிள். நவ் ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு ஷோ ஹவு டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரி. ஐ ஆம் ஃபோல்டிங் எ சர்க்கிள். திஸ் பவுண்ட்ரி ஹேஸ் டு பி ஈக்குவலி ஃபிக்ஸ்டு ஹியர் அண்ட் ப்ரெஸ்ஸிங் இட் வித் மை ஃபிங்கர். சி ஹியர், தெர் இஸ் எ லைன் ஆஃப் சிமெட்ரி. நவ் அகெயின் another direction I am doing it. You got to pay attention to that boundary of circle. It should not be up and down. Then I am pressing it with my finger and second line of symmetry and another direction. Same manner only I am doing it. Three I have done. See here, first one, second one, third one and another way. Fourth one I have done. See here, in this manner we can draw a line of symmetry in number of times and we find same size and shape also. There is no difference. See here, from here to here means this side also and this side also same in size and shape, both the sides. If you take it this way, this symmetrical line, this both the sides are equal in shape and size. When you take it this way, this manner, you have both the sides are
size and shape are also equal.
For fourth question, you have to write this answer. When we draw number of lines of symmetry, both the sides of shape and size are equal in that circle. Fifth question, find the three numbers between 1 and 9 that can be divided symmetrically. And sixth question, find two numbers between 1 and 9 with two lines of symmetry. Let us see this one. I have a number 1 to 9. 1 has a two lines of symmetry. One is vertical, we can divide, and another one is horizontally. So when we are dividing vertically, this side as well as both the sides are equal. This side and that side also. Same when we are dividing horizontally, we have both the sides are also same in size and shape. 2 we cannot divide it because size and shape changes. 3 we can divide. That means 3 has a line of symmetry, a single line of symmetry. So you see that both the sides, it is same. 4 we cannot divide. And 5 also we can't do it. So 5 doesn't have a symmetrical line. 6 also and 7 also doesn't have symmetrical line. 8 has two symmetrical lines. One is vertically and another one is horizontally. So when we draw a line of symmetry vertically, both the sides are equal in shape as well as in size also. When we draw horizontally, both the sides, this side and this side also, same in size as well as shape. 9 doesn't have symmetrical line. For fifth question, your answer is 1, 3 and 8. For sixth question, your answer is 1 and 8. I'm giving you a homework. Write down 26 English alphabets in a chart. Draw the lines of symmetry for the letters. Circle the remaining letters that are not symmetrical. Already I have shown you in the paper. Please do it in the chart and send to me in your WhatsApp. Thank you, students.